We walk just right over to here, and there is something that looks phenomenal laying on the ground. Already dropped my stick. Hey everybody. It's me and my shadow. Just got out to the river. It's gonna be a beautiful day today. It's going to be very windy today, so I'm just gonna go ahead and apologize in advance. I got your earmuffs on and everything already, but that'll only do so much. Anyway, my sister is supposed to be meeting up with me here for too much longer, so I'm hoping that she'll at least walk away with an arrowhead, because I know she's really been wanting to find one, and she's due for one. All right, we'll get back at you. Well, I just spotted something just a few minutes after I shot my little intro there. I wish my sister was here. She hasn't arrived yet, but I think I found something. At least might be worthy enough to get the tripod on. Haven't done that yet this year. I can tell it's something broken. Look at that. What if I can blow some sand away? Sand's a little sticky. Oh yeah. Got me a, looks like the tip of one. From the Tipawan tribe, as Don would say, from P365 Headhunter. By the way, where is that guy? Anybody heard from him? Man, that's a nice little tip right there. Well, hey, that's off to a good start. Yes! Yippee! Really sorry for the wind, guys. The wind and the noise out here is just horrible. Might have something right here. Not sure. Nope, that's natural. Never mind. Alright, buddy, it's yours. Jeez.
I'm seeing this blue thing.
Do I? Yep.
That?
No, it's
the marble.
Marble,
yeah. Oh, yeah, I saw the marble right away. I was like.
It's so windy, I wondered if you actually heard what
I said.
No,
I thought you said, see, I just heard, see if you can spot it. And
that's kind of cool.
It is a cool one.
It's a little cat eye marble, I guess.
Alright.
Well, as you guys can see, my sister made it out, so we're full into the hunt now. Out of marble. Yeah, we're close, but I think, I'm not actually even 100% sure yet, but I think under this rock is a tooth. Oh, no, that's a tooth in a jawbone. I thought that was a rock. That's cool. I thought that was a rock.
Wow.
Right there, laying on top of it. Oh, that's almost fossilized. Feel that.
What kind of jaw is that? Yeah,
well,
it's heavy and
it
hard.
Could be a bison. There's a lot of bison remains out here in the river.
Kind of worn down.
Yeah, some kind of bovine or horse tooth for sure. And judging by how that's at least partially fossilized, so I'm gonna say it's probably from a bison. Okay, well, might have something here, might not, but we're gonna put the tripod on it just in case it is something. Ooh, I don't know. Just a chipped on piece of stone. It must be from the Chippewa. Womp, womp, womp. Okay guys, so, oh buddy, I'm about to find something really good right here, guys. I think it's probably in my top 10 best arrowheads ever. You can be the judge when you see it, but before we get into this clip, I think this would be a really good spot for us to have our second ever installment of
Artifact or fiction?
All right, well, there it is, guys. Me and my buddy Andy were out metal detecting several years ago, and we were on a bulldozed site that had a lot of dirt removed off the top of the surface, in some areas probably 2 or 3 feet. Andy actually found an arrowhead at this location, and this spot sits a few hundred yards up off of the river on a hill. And in that bulldozed area, we both found one of these little balls about 2 feet apart from each other. Just eyeballed them. And as you can see, it's not a perfect round ball. It's extremely heavy, extremely dense. It's cold to the touch. The weight is about like what you would think a piece of lead of this size would be, maybe even heavier. And if you look these up, I've done some research, you will read everything under the sun about what these are. I don't know what they are. I've heard everything from tumbling media to the digestive stones from a dinosaur's stomach. I've heard that they're the core of a star or meteorite, just anything you can possibly think of. I've even found a Chinese website that is selling these for like $1 million a piece, and I'm not kidding. I think that's a little rich. I don't know what it is. You know, I've heard some people say they're artifacts too. They're related to something that the Indians made. I don't know. You can't really scratch these with anything. It's very hard to anyway. You can see where the bulldozer kind of hit it right there, but I've tried scratching it with a nail. You can't do anything to it. And it's always cold. It always stays cold to the touch, which is curious. It feels like metal is what it feels like. And I'll show you one other thing. I watched some other people's videos about these, and there's something really weird that this does. Let me show you real quick. All right, so I've got a plate here with a few ice cubes on it. This little thing, and I haven't been holding it in my hand to warm it up or anything. It's, like I said, it's cool to the touch. It takes a while to heat it up with your hand. If you take a piece of ice, I don't know how well you can see this, but this will start melting the ice almost immediately. See that? It's actually balancing on there because it's melting. Well, try not to break the plate, but can you see the indention? Isn't that weird? Sorry about a weird angle here. Look at that. Look, it just melts right through it. I'm not fast forwarding the footage or anything. I'm filming this live. I've tried it with other rocks, and admittedly, some rocks will kind of melt through ice kind of quickly like that, but nothing does it quite like this. I mean, it's immediate.
Well, it's a mystery to me. Leave me a comment below, guys, and tell me if you think it's
artifact or fiction.
All right, let's hop right back into this video and see what I found here. My sister and I, we're just on this little bar right in here, and I said my spidey senses were going off and that we're gonna find a point on it. Well, there wasn't one, but we walked just right over to here, and there is something that looks phenomenal laying on the ground. I'll let you guys take a look now. That looks like something with a bifurcated base on it to me. Oh my goodness. Oh my gosh. Wow. That's gonna be old. Wow. So thin. Oh my gosh. Wow. Look at that. Just go ahead.
Beautiful. The edges are so sharp.
Wow, they are, aren't they?
is, I'm not sure on the, it might be a Dalton, maybe? I don't know, but it's probably paleo or transitional paleo, maybe? I'm just guessing here, I could be totally wrong. You guys can let me know in the comments below. Wow, let's dip it in the water. Tiny tip ding on it, but that's all right. Sides feel kind of ground. Wow. Thank you, Lord. Well, God is good, isn't he?
Yep, sure enough.
Wow.
It's amazing.
All right, cool. Shows up too well on camera. If it doesn't, I'll include some pictures. Oh wow, it gets better. Look at all that.
That's cool.
Neat. All right, it's time for our shadows to wave and say goodbye.